everybody. Welcome back to that factory here. What we left off was waiting on these damn iron plates to be made. They probably still aren't done. We need 400. Well, no. We got 18 in our inventory. So, let's see what we can do here to speed this process up. It's only running at 75%. Looks like iron plates is what's holding us back. We got one on there. Is this running at 100%? No, it's only running at 79. I got one power shard left. Okay, iron ore is moving right on. Clunk, clunk, clunk. I can't see where it's about that. May have to, litter through here and attach it to. Or we can put power shard in a miner. I don't have no more power shard though. What'd really be good if we had us in some more slope. Oh. I don't have no power shards on me either. Well, didn't I have a couple bunch of silica? Over here. Let me see. I did. These are all the other things we're running for days. Let's see if we can get our shark to the shop here. We got 53 coupons. Equipment. Air parts. Synthetic power slug. 1 will give us, or 10 will give us 10. Yeah, let's do that. Coupons. Add to cart.
No fix-it awesome shop transactions constitute transfer of ownership. All product rights and ownership remain with fix-it.
What the heck? We're gonna keep that on us. The coupons. There we go. Let me put this in there, that in there. Two miners in there. Coal. Good. Leaves. Actually, we'll just throw the wood and the leaves into the other one. We'll throw leaves. Put that one in half. Let's keep a little bit of wood on us. Just in case we need to use our chainsaw. looks like about it. So, power consumption, 4413s, 460 is our max. Better building fast enough. Oh shit. That is MK2, yeah, that's MK2. We're waiting on the 400 iron plates, reinforced plates to we can unlock our logistics MK3. Sorry, I scratched my leg. But not enough at war now, so. I believe Doggio ran off. Doggio Moo. What's his name? Oh. Okay. We don't have nothing to make any copper. We have copper cables and copper. We got cables being made somewhere. Copper sheeting is what I'm thinking of. Copper sheeting. I believe this one right here is cables. Yeah, go in here, this will be, yeah, cables, wire, no copper sheeting. We've only got one copper node over there, so. It's backed up so we could handle one more if needed. I gotta get it in there though. We'll go on the inside here. Alright. Okay, I see how we can do it. Providing we have enough stuff. See how this goes. A copper melter. We need two constructors. Hey, come on. Nope. There. Holy shit. Thank you. Pick the juicer up. We'll need our bows. Oh, we don't have to have three constructors, or two constructors, or three, only two, only one. Blah, blah. Forgot what I'm saying here in a second. This shit over here is, yeah, she full. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 containers of shit. Used to hooking it to this because it's all this crap is full. I don't know what we're gonna do with all this, to be truth. We got screws, iron plates, iron rods, cable out the ass. Where's that red tug? It's full up. I had no big hurry for copper. I have tempted to do the same thing, but on this side, we'll take this. Elevator, move it back a little bit, put a splitter in here so it's going that way and that way. Whichever side's empty is gonna. We're gonna end up with a lot of shit though. For the time being, we ain't using none of it either. I mean, eventually, I'm sure we probably will, but at the moment. They got every machine has its own, it's running independently. It's not, or every assembly line, I should say, is running independently. It's not relying on another one to make parts for it or anything. It's all doing it. That leaves us with a bunch of shit. Can't have too many doors. These. Wall. we'll just stick with our it was a little bit light. All that glass right there. What does that look like? Looking for walls, regular old fucking walls. What the fuck? Oh, comes turn out the windows, shit up. Running lights down here. It's easier to run lights down here when we ain't got a fucking worry about the damn tripping over conveyor belts and shit. Fucker. Okay, one more rolls all against the wall. Quick wire. I've got quick ore being made somewhere. Here it is. What? Oh, shut up. This ain't like it. You know? Plates. More. Divorce. But a lot of things fucking. Oh, because it goes into the arrow connections.
Oh.
Yeah. Quickwire, what the hell? Quickwire's at, gold looking shit in it. Let's see. Titanium ingot. Right here. Oh, this is making quick bar. What the hell? We'll set up a whole new fucking assembly line, too. Thought I had some. Got confused there for a minute. Like, what the fuck am I doing? These are just going to... Not either. I'll hit the right button sooner or later. It's bright in here now. I don't know. actually want to take this up. Seen it somewhere. It's lights control. Okay. Oh, no, AI limiters. Okay, we got stuck highlight. What windows are there one for? Where are my fucking coupons? I bet we can buy ourselves. So my better on me. I'm taking the AI limiters, right? Maybe. Oh hell, that stacks 100. I didn't know that many.
Promotion delayed by X times part value plus fix-it stock value.
Oh my coupons. You know what the bucket thing does, huh? Oh, change colors. Didn't hit the button. Pretty fucking bright in here. Alright, we're just again waiting for damn steel plates. Well, to make some windows. I'm gonna do three. More silica. All these things, I'm like the elevators, waiting for the mods to come out. Mod support, I just did fucking teleporter. Missed my teleporters. Most four. So you're stepping in a pile of shit. Zero. Oh shit. Oh, I think I'm talking about something. Works at the trees, constantly. Never stops. Thank you. That's the part that sucks, having to do underneath everything. Well done. So we'll figure out what we gotta do next. Well, we know what we're gonna do next. On the fucking reinforced plates. But I have attempted to build a whole new assembly line, just another one. We'll go over and check and see how it's doing since we adjusted it here in a minute. Let's try to get this damn bush out of here. But what happened? Right, we gotta fix that over there too, huh? Nope, not that. Ooh, that's my air coming up off that one. 42. Oh, we're at 78%. Yeah. Are holding them back. Let's run at 77%. Keep the fucking ingots fast enough. There's one thing we can do. Scoop this thing over. Got it coming in right here, or going out on this. I was going to say put one like right here and one here for each side of the assembly line, but we'd have to have another splitter. Shit. You do it. Well, I know we wouldn't either. That's it. Right there. Here, do this, old tire thing. That too, zero. Zero. Let's hook this one up first. What was that? I want the belt. Thank you. Thank you. There's probably too many, but... enough now. They're gone. Oh, shit. Like, why ain't the fucking thing working? Damn, you didn't plug it in, Darnie. What the hell are you saying? Alright, I should make it go faster. Yeah. I think we've reached our limit on our NOR input. It's one line. Too bad. 445, well, 460, or 454. Wait, another one to run that one. Tie it into this one. The merger. I don't think the conveyor belt would be able to handle that. Not too sure. Let's see, it's an MK2 conveyor belt. One is our output 240 per minute. What's the input of the MK2? 140, 120. We're up to 120 resources per minute. Reducing. We take one of those out. 180. Alright, so this conveyor belt's much slowing us down. We'll leave it at the top the way it is. Now, I might paint a white one later on, but just leave it with the unfinished metal. About that, about those iron plates. Splitter on there, slowing it down. That's the input. 60 per minute on output. Okay. I'm only running at 45 per minute. Strikes again, that's slowing us down. Okay. doing about the best I can get it to do for the time being. You ain't nowhere near our 118. Okay. Mergers. Oh, that won't help. Why don't you want to do that? I want to title man, make thinking it's going to run better. Conveyor belt, Johnny. The conveyor belt. Okay, too. MK2 lifter. Two. Sure, Dale could be doing all week. Okay. Got quartz coming in, we got that catch rim shit, we got coal and iron making steel. She fucking iron reinforced plates, man. Reinforced plates. To make a reinforced plate, you gotta have a assembler too, huh? Yeah. I mean, we got the 200 pipe, 200 beams. Or halfway. I probably could buy some, huh? You can't buy reinforced plates. Big hand right there. Stack of 100 for 3 coupons. Okay, fuck it. What about Cupids?
Purchase confirmed. Promotion delayed by X times part value plus fix-it stock value.
Fuck about no goddamn promotion. Oh, I didn't grab this shit out of this floor. Son of a job.
Milestone reached. Improved storage containers and the conveyor belt Mark III provide the obviously necessary tools for improving your current setup. Production speed is of the essence after all. So work hard. Work as if every person you have ever or will ever love is depending solely on the choices that you make. Because they are. Warning. Fix-it psychologists recommend not dwelling on the crushing mental and physical strain of your responsibilities and simply continuing to be productive. Hard work has repeatedly proven to be the best cure for any kind of stress. Now back to work.
Talked way too damn much. K3. Eight. Go past the standard. But we got steel beams, which requires to make the MK2 belt. Let's go back and set our milestones. Minor MK2, that's gonna be a good one. Alright, we'll see. So you know what? I think we both got enough frames, but we might be able to actually get it already. Some of these beams with us. We'll need a fully clear rope. 100 pipe, wrench reinforced plate, rotors, mates. Yep. I only did 100. Just 100, Donnie. Just 100. Rotors. We're just past the rotors. Rotors. We need 200 rotors. Nope. And 500 clock. She's ready to be sent off. Better hope things go even faster. Oh, most time got 30 seconds. Might as well keep those engines running. We're about to get some more. Get some touchdowns. Bam. 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 Bam.
The Miner Mark II allows extraction of resources from nature to fix it at twice the speed of the Mark I model. Miners can be directly upgraded to Mark II without removing the Mark I model, just like conveyor belts and other upgradable infrastructure. Unfortunately, setting up the production of advanced steel parts and project part number 3, automated wiring, will not be as easy. Every moment you delay reduces the chances of saving humanity. I will not show you the predictions, it would only demotivate you.
What the hell am I doing here, then? Oh, master. Holy shit, shit, master. Okay. Let's go upgrade our shit. Keep falling down the mountain. Production MK2. Yeah, baby. We got enough stuff for that. Okay, well, we'll upgrade the conveyor belts. Then we'll come back to that too. If it has dots, that means it's in gate too. That's true. I should take care of the top floor. Okay. Looks like everything's... Okay, MK2. A3s. There's still wire. Turn it off now. That way we're still waiting for me. That is all container. Everything besides these afternoon. This should speed things up pretty good, pretty fast. Get out of here. Oh, Conker Creeker. Upgrade. Damn. It gets dark. I'm not sure what the boundary can keep up with it. And we wait. Well, I think we're going pretty good now. 100%. There, part of the problem. That's not exactly what I wanted to do, but there's coal and iron. Let's just go for this one. Get us probably not very far. No, pretty the same. We can't. It's too much. What else is important up here? Oh, power slug. Sure, that's not it. We don't go pick shit up like that when we're flying. Applebee's on date night. Upgraded? Tickets upgraded. That's upgraded. Impounded units. Up with it, but we know why. We're not ready to come here, but. Waiting on that. Let's do this. Oh, this has a new list. 10 modular frames, 10 encased beams. Yeah. don't have any encased beans. That is going to be steel beams. We're just going to buy and build another steel assembly line like this one. How fast that fire belt? So, 270 resources in here. 52.7. Use 90. It'd be able to handle two of them. Stay here and let this run, and I think we'll stop the episode right here. And next time we'll come in, we'll make another assembly line and make one for the encased beams. We can be making that.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.